Iran is warning that European troops in the Middle East could be in danger, after Britain, France and Germany intensified the pressure on Iran by triggering a dispute mechanism in a 2015 nuclear agreement. The threat by Iranian President Hassan Rouhani is the latest escalation of tensions over Iran's nuclear program. Earlier this month, after the U.S. assassination of a top Iranian military commander, Tehran announced that it would abandon all of the limits imposed by the 2015 nuclear agreement. Washington has already renounced the deal. Today, the American soldier is in danger. Tomorrow, the European soldier could be in danger, Mr. Rouhani said at a televised cabinet meeting on Wednesday. He gave no further explanation. Thousands of European troops are serving in various roles in Iraq, Afghanistan, Lebanon and the Persian Gulf states. The administration of U.S. President Donald Trump applied heavy pressure on the European countries to invoke the dispute mechanism, even threatening to impose a 25% tariff on European automobiles if they failed to do so, according to a report on Wednesday in the Washington Post.